this be a victory? Yes, it could. Oh. Gorgeous view ahead. Wow, 1,349 ratings. I can't believe you were still streaming until a minute ago. You were streaming when I was just about to click start. Gorgeous view ahead. Praise the moon. Yes, indeed. Wow. So I have two options. I can go down to the Smouldering Lake, which is flaming, and just below here as well. Or I can go up here to a snow city. The fact that it's actually snowing is pretty cool. You know, work on dinner? Yeah, don't blame me for that. Confidence required ahead. I think I'm gonna go to the flame place first. Because I have a tome that my pyromancer won't take. And I would guess that he said I need to give to a master pyromancer, so I'm gonna guess that a master pyromancer would be down in the flame place. Although he could be here, trying to warm this city up, maybe. But I'm assuming I'll probably find him down below, so. I'm gonna head down to the Smouldering Lake, but I gotta spend my souls. Oh yeah, here we are. I have no idea which way to go. There was something exploding last time I was here. Sounds like someone's like shooting something at me last time. Yeah, see? Yeah, it is. Okay. It's like someone, it's kind of like the boulder throwing giants from Dark Souls 1 or something, I'm not sure. Okay, we can walk in here. Okay, it's a giant arrow. Like a ballista. Oh, it's a triple ballista, I see it up there. Oh! Oh, come on. That actually might be an NPC. I don't think this is an NPC because he stopped. I think this is a real dude. Please! Hey, hold on. Please, fight me over here. Alright, alright. Unlocked. Alright. That guy was real, I think. I really don't know, but I think he was. That was kind of a sad attempt. Beware of sniper, therefore try rolling. Hmm. Is there an easy way to get up there? I might have to go around a different way. Oh no, another crab. I feel like, oh my gosh, oh, it destroyed that thing. Gotta get up there and kill or destroy that thing. I think you could maybe come from the right. Possibly come over there from the left. Over by this tree and take a closer look. Too good. Dead end over there, okay. Oh, I thought I was in between the tree. I guess not. Oh no. I wonder if I broke that area there with one of those ballista shots, if it'll reveal something, because these are destructible, I think. Oh ho! I'm amazing. This better be good. In that case, if he can destroy things to get items, if there's someone controlling that, he might respawn. Let's go this way. I guess we'll find out eventually if I ever find a way up. What is that? A lava worm. Is that a mini boss? I thought that would be a boss, but it, oh. I wonder if I can get this killed by the arrows. Oh, instant death. I don't know where my souls are, but. They are. I don't think I hit enough that it's a big deal. Alright, I'm gonna get all the items in this area. A lot of large titanite shards, that's good. Be able to upgrade some of my weapons. Oh, here we go, a cave. Got a lot of blood stains. Or ahead. Okay, so like a titanite thing, I guess. Oh, you son of a. There we go. Almost got away. Another one. Blood stain here, too. Oh, come on. Oh, I know where I am. I looked down and I saw this place earlier. I don't like what I'm looking at. Sadness ahead. I can assure that's gonna happen. No friend ahead. Yeah, this guy doesn't look too friendly. Betrayal? You don't deserve this. Okay. Hello. Horus the Hushed. I tried to parry that, and I didn't have my shield out anyway. Charge move in action there, though. Goodbye. Llewellyn Shield. Is that from Dark Souls 2, I think? Airy Shield. Seem too special. I don't know. Could be good. Could this be a holo? It could be. Large Titanite. Okay, so I got a Titanite chunk. I got a few large Titanites. Starting to get some good loot. I'll be able to upgrade my weapons a lot soon. Pyromancy Flame and my katana. Good. Worth coming down here. It didn't lead me up like I was hoping. There we go. They're psychics. They knew I was coming already. I didn't even come around the corner yet. Alright. Oh gosh, these are fire crabs now too? Crab. So many of them. Oh, he's so tough. There's no way I'm gonna be able to kill this thing. You kidding me? Play this game. No, get back here. Oh, I broke his poise. Be able to kill one crab and I'm gonna be out of fireballs. Maybe I won't be able to kill the crab after all. Huh. Oh, I killed the crab. I don't really have much choice. I don't have the means to upgrade anything besides my fire weapon. I could remove the fire. Always an option. Maybe. Maybe a useful thing to do. These things might be a bit tracking. Oh, what? That's cheap. Yeah. It's that I've invested in this fire katana, so I don't have the materials to invest in anything else. Oh yeah, plus one. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna try to ignore these crabs just like I did in the other area. Please, not me. I bet you these guys have, like, a really good drop or something. Otherwise, like, why would I bother? Is there anything over here? What's going on here? Some kind of secret I'm missing out on? I'll come back and kill these guys maybe much later. Like a dead end. Alright, let's just get this item. Fury ahead. Uh-oh. Chaos gem. That could be really good. Let's get out of here. That's actually probably really good. I don't know if chaos is good in this game. Oh. Yeah. I'm wondering if they have special drops or something. Oh. Was this here before? A giant hole? I don't remember this. Going down. Hey, Whiskey Gamer. Good to see you again, man. But yeah, they are pretty tough. So now we're still in the crypt, but now it's blazing. What the heck is that? No. No! I don't want any! Please! Alright, he left. Alright. Oh crap, there he is. Alright, alright. What's he got? Fireball. What?! That was very tracking. What was that? What was that sound? Oh. Oh, come on. This is some interesting, sounds. What the? Oh, these are... Oh, they become enemies and they stay there until you attack them, I guess. Well, that wasn't good. I guess I should probably go that way since I got him out of the way. But I want to know what's down this way. Yeah, that's possible. I just thought that a better pyromancy... There was an item there and it just disappeared. And now I'm hearing some really scary sounds. There was an item here. Good to hear you're doing good though, Whiskey Gamer. Oh, it was a lizard? I guess I can come back down here and get him then. That makes sense too. Yeah, this is a good game. So far, I'm liking it more than the other two Dark Souls games. But that's probably so far just because it's new. But I wouldn't be surprised if it ends up being the best one. Is that another one of those guys? No, he doesn't have the fire. Bonfire. Awesome. Yeah, it was a crystal lizard, so they glow like an item and then they run away and then they disappear if you don't kill them in time, so that answers a lot of my questions. Why is this room so big? And it seems to have nothing. I like that they took the regular catacombs and then they added a fire catacomb. It's kind of cool. Fire guy respawned. Sneak by. Okay, there's no sneaking when he's looking straight at you, straight at me. Don't mind me. He made some interesting sounds too. Alright, we have... Oh wait, it is one of those guys, I think. Oh. Ooh. Oh, you coming over here? Hey, buddy. Come on. Hey, I deserve that. Okay, alright. So, leaving that guy... is gonna lead to failure. Sonic. There was someone called Chaos, wasn't there? Crap. Wonder if I can infuse my Aromancy Flame. Dark Souls 2, you can infuse pretty much anything. Thought I was gonna get the backstab there, but I guess I got a little bit too cocky. Izolith Pyromancy Tome. Oh, I got another Pyromancy Tome. See, this is why I came to the fireplace first. I'm gonna be stronger in the end, possibly. Learn Chaos Pyromancies of Izolith. Chaos Emerald. Sonic Wiki. Oh, a Chaos Emerald. Okay, I only played Sonic Adventure Battle 2 or whatever the heck it was called. And a little bit of the first Sonic, like at other people's houses. Or maybe the second one. The side-scrolling one. But the GameCube one was the only one I ever actually owned. Give to the old mas- Okay, this... Give to the Pyromancer Master to learn Black Flame Sorcery. Give to the old Master Pyromancy to learn Chaos Pyromancies. So I don't think either of these two will be able to be turned into the Pyromancer I met before. I think I need to find a better one. Because he said he wasn't... skilled enough to open the other tome, so I have this tome now, which is awesome, but won't be able to use it probably. Is this so? This is just a dead end? Oh no, wait, there's a way to go down. What's up, P-Knight? How's it going, man? I'm finding some good stuff finally. I'm progressing. I was stuck on the, that one boss for so long. I am probably similarly leveled. 45, so I've gone up 6 levels. Rue Rot Shield. Sounds interesting. Rotting makeshift shield. Barely effective as a shield, however, its rotten state has made it poisonous and resistant to other poisons as a result. I wonder if that... Oh yeah, it has a poison effect. Does that mean... I guess if I hit people with my shield, they'll become poisoned? I was thinking maybe... if other people hit my shield, that might transfer the poison to them. Come on over, buddy. That's why you gotta get the parries down. They're giving me lots of large Titanite shards, so... Is this the new Mountain Blade? Yes, isn't it beautiful? It's looking quite good. Yes, the graphics are quite good. The graphics are really good in this. Oh, is that a... is that a Capra demon? Uh-oh. We might see an old pal here. I wonder if this is supposed to be Lost Izalith down here. They have Capras. Which is where they used to reside in Dark Souls 1. Uh-oh. Oh, these guys. Okay, these guys weren't too tough. Shouldn't be talking, or I'm gonna get myself killed by saying things aren't too tough. Almost died. Man, they are giving out Titanite shards and large Titanite shards like crazy down here. Oh, this is familiar. Crap. You're 59 now? Dang, you're progressing quite quickly. These guys are still easy to kill. Oh, Taurus demons. They're all dead. Oh, hello. You got me there. Nothing in this room, really, besides a bunch of dead... dead dudes. I wonder if we're gonna fight a Capra or a Taurus. Maybe write a message here. I think there's a... spouse? Why couldn't you write that? Just put, where was that? I read it in here somewhere. There we go. This place again. I don't know if anyone will get it, but... it's very similar to Lost Izalith. Messages, you can just write them for other people as tips, and like, I was just writing one to see if, you know, because this place looks, or is kind of like, that's a cat, oh, it's a black knight, hello, you can just write messages for other people. Most of the time people write tips, or they'll just try to mess with everyone. By saying, like, try jumping, and then it's just a dead end. Oh, they are good, though. If you write a message and a lot of people rate it up, you will get... it'll heal you when your message gets rated up. Rotten Grew Curved Sword. Dex weapon. Poisonous. Okay, a poisonous dex weapon. Interesting. Black Knight sword. Also, no one had a message for illusory wall here. I don't know if there's a limit. That say it wrote over my first message? No, it didn't. Okay. Yep, very similar to Lost Izalith. I don't know for sure yet if it is, but I would assume that this is Lost Izalith. Or some form of it. These bad guys better not come to life. Hmm. Oh, is that guy coming after me? I don't know if I want to go left or straight. Many ways to go. Oh, come on. Oh no. Two at a time? Please. Why don't I like this? I'll come back later. Go down here. Maybe they'll follow me. Hopefully not. I don't know if I should have taken a right there or just keep going. There's so many ways to go. And oh! I think that's instant death. Let's see. That guy died. Come on, let me touch this bloodstain. This is the exact kind of trick they tried on. Dark Souls 1. Oh, I don't know if I want to go that way yet. It seems a bit risky. What's going on in here? Anyone got a bonfire? Why is this room not on fire? Fog wall. Indeed. Quelana Pyromancy Tome. Another Pyromancy Tome. These pyromancies can only be taught by a female master. Hmm. Okay. These are getting crazy. They're like, oh, you need a pyromancy master. Now they're like, oh, you need a female pyromancy master. Oh, no. There must be a orange charred ring in this game. Try the pyromancy. I don't think I can give it to anyone yet to get the pyromancies. My pyromancer's not strong enough. That guy's still after me. What's over this way? Oh, I think this is a way to cross the hole without jumping. Yes, okay. And then this leads down to where the big red is. Okay, I don't want to go down yet. Oh, the pirate. Yeah, flash sweat or whatever. That might work. I'll grab that. If I die, I'll come back with that. Once I go back to the bonfire, but it's a long way from here, so. I'm gonna try to find a new bonfire first, but pyromancy may work indeed. I didn't think about that. I have it too. What's going on over here? Up we can go as well. Let's get rid of some of these. Okay, so I need to rush in there and kill those guys before they just drop these balls everywhere. They're easy to circle. And yet... Oh my gosh, okay. Alright, forget that one. I got it. How about you? I'm low health. No! How dare you? That one died. The other one go away? No. Okay, so this room just has a couple in it by default, which is quite annoying. There we go. Okay, so what am I missing? There's a path that leads up. I'm not gonna go up there yet because I can go there without messing with those dudes. Another path that goes up. Let's see. Let's take a quick look. Yeah, no way I'm going up there yet. This is the other side of that area down there. Oh, is that a stray demon? I think so. One of these is gonna come alive, isn't it? Oh! A fire slime. Huh. What are these even weak to? Not much. All slimes are weak to fire, so... I guess these must be weak to... Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Ice? Try dark. Oh, dark does good damage. A dead bone shark, good, good. Drop anything? Nope. Fire slimes. Tougher than I would have expected. There's nothing back here? What were they hiding? They were just chilling around the corner, I guess. Switch back to my katana before I get myself killed. So, we have up and down. Kill the other rats. Make sure it's safe down there. And there's also the fireway, which I kind of want to test, but I should probably wait until I respawn because... I'm going to put flashlight on. I'll probably touch the lava and instantly die. I don't know, just depends on how damaging the lava is. Not ready to find out yet. What was over here? Nothing. Is it? Wait a second. Wait, which pyromancy tome did I pick up here? Which one did I just turn in? Quetelana. This is the spider from Dark Souls 1, I think. I can't remember what its name was. I don't know if it was Quetelana. I think that might have been the actual human at the time. Yeah, but there was a spider that looked like this in Dark Souls 1, and I think this might be the exact spider, or maybe there was multiple of them, but I think I know where we are. What does it look like down here? I guess it's changed a lot, but... Quelana was the human then, right? I don't remember the name. I know Quelag was the boss, and then there was the spider, and I don't remember what her name was. But Quelana was the human that was out in the swamp. Couldn't remember if that was her or not. But yeah, I think that might be the same spider. I guess it could be a different one. We'll find out. Maybe there'll be more. So, yeah, I think it's probably that one. Wait, was there nothing down this path? I guess this is just if you want to fall down for no good reason. What's this say? Hidden path, hidden path, hidden path. Okay. Not a mimic. Three large titanite shards, okay. Ah. Alright. I didn't see a message inside, but there's a second illusory wall. Oops, what am I looking for? Go, I guess. Isolus staff. This is a... Uh-oh. Look at that in a minute, I guess. Oh, come on, that didn't... Oh, my menu is open. Whoops. Just got myself killed. The Isolus staff. Okay, this is interesting because this is... Oh, yeah, dark. I think it said... The birth of case of faith adjusts the power of sorceries cast using this catalyst, and the staff also seems to boost the power of dark sorceries. Hmm. 12 strength to wield it. Okay, so this one scales with both, so it's good for dark. My build actually is going to be set up to be able to use dark this wasn't a hidden wall, was it? Okay, so that was just for the staff. My stats are going to be set up to be able to use dark magic, so perhaps I'll use that staff at some point. No idea where I am now that I went down. Titanite scale, that's good. I didn't even have to fight a giant crystal lizard for it. Giant path leading up, let's go that way. Wait, I want to make sure I checked every corner over here. Alright, we're good. Interesting trees growing in this area. Alright, so that leads down from here. Alright. How did I get down to the fire? Was that it? Oh, it was right here. Alright, we're gonna test this out. Okay. I don't think that's the idea here. Wait, let me just test one more time. I don't think there's no way I could get to that item. Yeah. If I was human, maybe. If I put on a lot more fire gear, maybe. If I don't find a ring at some point soon-ish, then I'll come back to the fire area. I'll write it down so I don't forget. Alright. Back to the path leading down. I bet this is probably the right way to be going. And the area that was up was a detour. Tough enemy ahead. Oh, is this a knight? I could take this guy. Watch me die now. Knight Slayer. Why'd I try to parry that? I don't think a jumping attack is parryable. How is that not a... Let's see what's up there. Never mind, my souls are too far over here for me to grab these without him. He's after me, isn't he? Uh-oh. Coming over here? No, okay, let's see what's up here first. He was down below. Watch him come from behind. Who's down there? There's more fire. It doesn't look like there's anything I want down there yet. Bonfire or something. This is just a regular Black Knight. I still took damage. There we go. I was scared the parry wouldn't come out in time because I was drinking the Estus, but it worked. Gotta be a bonfire coming up. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. What do we have here? A very tall ladder. Very tall ladder. Another ladder. Alright. It's gotta be a bonfire up here. I can feel it. No. No! This way. I've made a mistake. I need to shut that thing down. now. No! Why would you do this to me? I'm not sure if these are tougher or easier than they were in Dark Souls 1. I've gotten hit by it very slightly once. Okay, there's one left. It might be a bit slower. There we go. What is this? Is it just a ridge for no reason? Ah, oh, it's to get me to look over the side and get hit by an arrow. I think. So many paths I haven't gone down because it's like such a long run. I probably missed a bonfire. Oh, this is a long way. Oh, what are these? Oh no, not these guys. No. I think I have a ring of sacrifice too. So 3 deaths I haven't put on, and also goodbye 20,000 souls. Come on over. No! That was a good move. Oh crap. Capra Demon's gonna come alive. I'm still a little worried. Was a way to go. Alive over there? I don't know. I'm a little worried about that. Of course. Oops. He takes like no damage. Have to run over there. The problem is, oh, never mind. He's right here now. Not too bad. Up. I don't want to die. Titanite shard. The path that goes up there. Ember. Yeah, well, maybe we should go up here, or maybe I should go the other way. Bonfire. Okay, so there is one up here. go check the other way out then. Now there's a path that leads up, and then there's the other path that I took earlier where I died. Thought I went the other way first. Please. Doesn't have much health, but he's just crazy. A fire gem, though. I don't know if I would consider that good. What's up with this guy? He's looking a little bit old. Never mind. Yeah, I got a slightly longer weapon. What's going on here? What even is that? It's like a bird, mushroom thing. Okay. Is this all for one item? No. Oh. That is quite the combo. There's one more item. What did I even get? Was that an ember or something? It wasn't even good. And we have what is possibly good. Where am I? Oh no. Oh, I don't want to die here. After all that. How many are still following me? Oh, too many. I wanted to fight one or two just in case I fell down again. I'm gonna drop that idea. Okay, these guys are still... Flask. Oof. Can't believe the range on these guys. Difficulty in this game is crazy. Even possible. The answer is not immediately apparent. I've fallen twice now. Hey, honestly, I'm starting to think you can't make that jump. Weight is zero. That guy got hit by the slime. Can you walk this? don't think so. There's a path leading to the right there. Not even close. Okay, I don't think you can make that jump. Nice face. Oh, you talking about this guy? Apple? He's beautiful. Large titanite shard. Is this... where am I? Is this where the, oh yeah, this is where the worm was. There's a fog door over here. Visions of help me. Safe zone. From the worm? Oh, from the... I think I have an idea. I get the worm to show up now. If it will, the ballista will probably kill it here. No? Yeah, okay. I think this was the goal. He just threaded the needle right between the worm and hit me. Yes. Figured it out. Rip. Lightning stake and an undead bone shard. Lightning stake. What the heck is that? Sounds awesome. Strike with a stake of lightning. So it's like a weapon. That's awesome. Stabbing with a sword. Let's try to grab the loot that we missed out on before. Guild of Want, was that it? I know there's one more item to the right. Shield of Want and Large Titanite Shard. Alright, I bet you there's a boss in here. I'm gonna give it a shot. Actually, let's level up first. We're gonna go back. I'm gonna throw my souls away yet. Using skeletons to kill demons. Ballistic to kill a giant worms, four NPCs. Yeah, that skeleton that killed the giant demon was hilarious. Alright, what do we have here? Oh, this is one of those flaming demon dudes, but it looks like he's been... partially defeated? Oh, he's got a beard, so he must be a stronger version. Oh! That is a very good move. Alright, I'll be back in a second. Oh, didn't seem to be easily dodgeable. My sword does nothing. Oh! His attacks. Old Demon King. Is Doesn't seem like he should be too tough. His attacks do hurt. It's not like he's super quick like the Abyss Watchers. Give me a break! Oh! Where'd that come from? Okay. Maybe not. Ooh. Okay. That's a combo. Top up. We got plenty of Estus. He has a one-hit kill. What is that? Which it's happened to me quite a lot in the past. But we're looking good now. Uh-oh. Invaded. I can't come in. I can't come in. No! No! What is this? You wanna fight me, huh? Oh-ho! Not having a good time, buddy. Take him out now? Maybe not. Alright. This boss can definitely be soloed. Like, I actually feel like, you know, it's not that crazy. Alright, let's just calm down, dude. Let me get some flash sweat on. I probably only need a flash sweat on the second phase anyway. But who knows? Okay, alright. Alright, rolling to the right is really bad. Like, those moves are a lot harder to dodge. So, circling clockwise. Alright, fair enough. I gotta back it up. I think flash sweat wore off. Dang. That hit me. Could have got at least one more free hit on him there. Flash sweat wore off. Got a drink. Estus. Alright, flash sweat I think is about to wear off. Come over here, I'm not coming over there. I'm no madman. I getting stuck? Under his legs or whatever. Alright. Lash sweat needs to go back on. Looks like there's thinner parts and thicker parts of that move. He flung me out of the way there. Careful now. We're close. Broke his poise. I could have gone. Oh! What was that? What's happened? It's been weakened. Victory! Air of fire destroyed. Soul of the old demon king. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's all in the robe. It is all in the robe. He wasn't too bad. When I first fought him though, I was like, some of his moves seem pretty crazy. And then I got a hang of it and I was like, okay, it's a pretty typical boss. More challenging moves than usual, but oh, nothing like the Abyss Watchers that just wrecked me. Visions of Bug. They're talking about Game Bug, they're talking about Crystal Lizard, they're talking about... Ah, Centipede Demon. I see you up there. This time. Okay, maybe this time. Holy crap! Oh, he's leashed. Oh, no, he's not. Yeah, forget parrying him if he's gonna be this far into the dungeon. I'm not gonna waste my time. Oh, he had the Fume Ultra Greatsword? Okay. Interesting. I guess that's not the same sword the other one was using. 50? Use one's weight to lunge forward with a low stance, increased poison, follow with a crushing strong attack. Heaviest of all Ultra Great Swords. I really want to do a strength run sometime. I never really did that in any Dark Souls game. I never really liked the heavy armor kind of thing. Dark Souls 2, I did a great sword run, but not very far. You should at least have two Ash Estus. Yeah, with this spell I may. I never used my pyromancies enough. Alright, I'm just gonna run past this guy. Go, go, go. Alright, I have to fight him. I don't know if that's parryable. Oh, I tried to go for a backstab. Okay. Thank you. souls, please. There. Not that hard. Let's play it safe. I have no idea how close or far I am from a bonfire. Was it a bad shot? I don't even remember. I tried to free throw it, but not always the best. Try luring it out. Yeah, that's very smart. Here's the thing. I'm a little bit worried about what I might find up here. Automatic. Try lever. Watch this kill me. So this was automatically tracking me somehow. I find that harder to believe than just a random little skeleton. Okay, so you can turn it back on. So that's interesting, in case there's an item or two you missed, because there was a wall that I broke that got me an item. There may be more. That hole that's in the ground, that might have been broken open. I don't know, that might have always been there. Missed it the first time. The Estus refills, I guess sometimes random enemies, if you kill them, they have a chance to drop an Estus. And I think tougher enemies tend to give it more often. Time for victory. Did I do all this for no reason? Time for joy. I already got everything from this area. There's nothing even up here. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Maybe I shouldn't have jumped down here. I might have missed something. Is that it? There wasn't even an item up there for me. That was the biggest waste of time ever.